Right, we're here with Dave and Peter, who've just been in the O2 Academy, see big old deal Dynamite. Fellas, how was the gig?
Excellent.
Excellent, and it was really good.
Bouncing.
Yeah?
Good
atmosphere. Have you seen them live before?
No, I haven't.
I have, in the 80s.
Yeah, and how did they compare, you know, to back in the day? The years being kind?
They still rock. Like, yeah, definitely. Yeah?
And what about yourself? First time you're seeing them?
Yes, the first time.
Did they live up to expectations?
Yeah, superb.
Yeah?
Excellent. Oh, can't fault it. Like, fucking bouncing.
Yeah.
Sorry about the swear.
And Mick Jones, how was he?
Bit ballsier. Yeah.
Bit older.
Amazing seeing Mick Jones in the flesh, like, you know.
Yeah, fair enough.
I'm a big Clash fan in my younger days, you know.
Yeah, and favourite tracks from tonight then, fellas? You know, song, you know, ones that stood out for you?
It's gotta be the
one, innit? It's gotta be which?
The one.
The one?
E
MC. And medicine as well, people were saying medicine as well.
It was a good track.
Kicked off with that, didn't he?
Yeah. All right,
yeah, it was good.
So you'd see them again in a heartbeat?
Oh, I definitely, yeah.
Alright, fair enough.
Because you couldn't go to the after party, like. Because they've got a word tomorrow.
Oh, what a shame. Alright, well, cheers, gents.